Hey, we could walk right over there to Amber and get the car for 25 cents. But here's how the game works. Out of these six numbers, I'm going to take one away and show you the first number and the price of the Toyota Corolla. First number is 2, so get rid of that. Now, there's 5 numbers left. You're going to use 4 of them. One number's left over that you don't need. Now, you're going to pick numbers one by one. And if you're right, you get to pick an envelope off the wall. Each envelope has a card like that in it. We'll reveal it in the game. Now, the breakdown is right down there in the corner. You can see we have nickels, dimes, quarters. We have a $2 card, which is a lucky one if you get that one. And you're going to need that extra money, that extra pocket change, because every time you give a wrong answer, Amber is going to raise the price 25 cents. Don't get too many wrong. And when you do get one right, try to pick an envelope that has a lot of change in it. All right? That's the key of the game. Next number, 6, 1, 3, 0, or 4.
I'm going to go with 6.
6, please. No, a 50-cent car. 1, 3, 0, or 4.
I'm going to go with 4.
4, please. It goes up fast, doesn't it? Triple the price that it was just a moment ago. 1, 3, or 0.
Okay, I'm going to go 3.
3, please. Yes. Go get an envelope off the wall. Bring it over to me. Any old envelope you like. Thank you very much. I'll take that one. Now, next number, 6, 1, 0, or 4.
I'm gonna go 6.
6, please. A $1 car. 1, 0, or 4.
I'm gonna go with 4.
4, please. Up to 25. 1 or 0?
1.
1, please. Yes. Go get an envelope off the wall. He's looking for some big change right now. Thank you. 6, 0, or 4? Next number.
I got 6.
You really like that 6? This is the third time she picked 6. No. $1.50. 0 or 4?
4.
4, please. Oh my goodness. Say 0, please.
0.
Car's $1.75. Go get an envelope off the wall, please. Man. That's 6. So last number, 6 or 4?
I'm going to go with 6.
She's sticking with her old buddy 6.
Yeah. Oh.
It's a $2 car.
4.
4, please. Go get an envelope off the wall. Well, Sonny, you have a $2 car altogether. Start her out with 25 cents, please, on the board. Thank you. This card doesn't help much. 10 cents. A nickel.
Miracle win, baby?
Man. Brand new car.
She got it. Unbelievable. It's a miracle winner. I caught it, even though I have no idea, man.
This
life.
Last one was 0.
Yeah.
Congratulations. Showdown. So next one is going to be able to go away.